Why is my PS4 NAT type strict?
It is just like its parents.
I don't live with my parents anymore, and I don't think they have the skill set to even alter the NAT type. They just unplug it or hide it.
Do you know how NAT types work? The PS4 NAT types are type 3 or strict, type 2 for moderate, type 1 or open.
Yes, I knew that. And the strict NAT type means it may cause problems connecting to other people like group play or problems voice chatting.
You may have strict NAT for the security level and end up with more hassle as a result, like having to deal with the TSA on your way to a vacation.
That doesn't tell me what I could do about it.
One way to keep the strict NAT is to forward blocked ports, or you can have two devices providing NAT.
If you're suggesting a DMZ, I've heard other security concerns about that.
Yes. And if you set up a DMZ, never set the DMZ for the entire router, or you have an open door for hackers.
As if I need anything worse than the NSA spying on me while I gameplay.
I'd be more concerned about someone getting the payment account info for your PSN account. Look, moderate NAT or type 2 is considered the best solution, since that's what the networking is designed for.
What is the view of NAT1?
You can use NAT1 or open NAT if the PS4 connects directly to a modem without a router, so it can't connect to anything but the servers, or if it is in a DMZ and bypassing the router's firewall.
It needs to be behind a firewall of some sort.
To get type 1 or 2 NAT, you also need to set up a static IP address for the PS4.
How do you do that?
On the PS4, go to Settings, Network, View Connection Status. The IP address will be listed under IP address settings.
That only tells me what it is right now.
Access the router through your computer and assign the IP address you saw on that screen in your internet settings. And enable unplug and play if it has that option.
Do I have to reboot the console?
Test the connection first by going to Settings, Network, Test Internet Connection. Then you can work with ports.
You were mentioning ports you have to open or unblock.
For the PS4, TCP outbound 7500 to 17899 and 300 to 40399 need to be unblocked. For TCP inbound, I think the ports are 80443, 3480 and a few others. Check the Sony website for the full list.
I've heard it was different for different games.
Port forwarding for specific games is even more complex, or simpler, if you only want to port forward for one game.
So I need to open the ports in both directions that work for things like chat and remote play and those specific to the games I want to play.
Then you will need to reboot the console, which should now let you see NAT type 2. And you may need to reboot the router too.
Of course, the solution involves a reboot at some point.